More Americans are using illegal drugs right now or abusing prescriptions, and marijuana is said to be at the heart of the increase. Our Homeland Security correspondent Gene Meserve is looking at all the numbers for us. What are you seeing, Gene?
Wolf, drug use is up, but the question is that because current policies don't work or because talk of changing those policies has made drug use look less harmful? Is higher than it has been in a decade. According to a new government survey, usage among Americans 12 and over rose from 8% in 2008 to 8.7% in 2009, with an upswing in the use of ecstasy, methamphetamines, and particularly marijuana. Among teenagers, marijuana use jumped from 6.7% in 2008 to 7.3% in 2009, though it is still less than it was in 2002.
Young, heavy marijuana users are much more likely to report getting D's and F's than A's and B's, are more likely to be in trouble with the law for crimes like theft.
The survey shows a change in teens' attitudes towards using marijuana.
Marijuana has a very low risk compared to other things, I'd say. Well, alcohol, for example.
The nation's drug czar says fewer teens see marijuana as dangerous because of media coverage of current policy debates.
I absolutely cannot rule out that this constant discussion of so-called medical marijuana, marijuana legalization, and the downplaying of marijuana harms that is prevalent in the media.
With California voting in November on a ballot measure legalizing marijuana, that debate has picked up tempo. Earlier this week, former heads of the Drug Enforcement Administration urged the Obama administration to take a strong stand against the measure. But supporters of legalized marijuana say the new survey numbers illustrate the failure of current government policy criminalizing marijuana.
We need a legal, regulated marijuana market.
And that will lead to less teen use of marijuana?
It has for alcohol, it has for tobacco.
In fact, the survey shows the rate of teen alcohol and tobacco use stayed essentially the same during the past year. Other trends, the abuse of prescription drugs is up, but the use of cocaine has declined 30% since 2006. Wolf, back to you.
All right, thanks very much for that.